Walking, I am listening to a deeper way. Suddenly, all my ancestors are behind me. Be still, they say. Watch and listen. You are the result of the love of thousands. My grandfather, Muntz, was born not too far from Bergen, Norway, on a farm. He left Norway reporting that he was tired of farming rocks when he was 17 years old. Passed through Ellis Island on his way to the Great Lakes, where he fished for some years before arriving in Iowa, meeting my grandmother Nellie and starting a family. In Oslo, there is a national folk museum. My grandfather's school was moved and erected at this folk museum. This is the school my grandfather attended. I have stood inside that doorway several times, looking at the tiny classroom, wooden benches and undersized desks, a teacher's table at the front, one chalkboard, a map of the New World. Between 1820 and 1920, over 730,000 people emigrated from Norway to the United States. Norway lost a larger proportion of her total population by immigration to America than any other European country except Ireland.
Sunday.